Carrion.
Hi.
Black lives matter. Yeah, dick.
You're a fucking dick, Mosquito.
Did I update the stream name? I did.
Let's go. Open the gate.
Open the gate? What? Wait, what? Uh-oh. There we go.
You guys are hard.
What? Stop kicking things.
No. You guys are fucked.
You guys are fucked.
Come on. Well, come on. Guys, if this takes much longer, I might need a short snack break.
But this is where you left off.
Yeah.
Man.
Man.
Whoa, things just got real spooky. There's nowhere else to
caring for your elder god. White meat, never. Dark meat, daily.
I have a bad feeling about this place.
Oh my gosh. What? There's so much. There's so much stuff here. Symptoms of white meat ingestion include, but are not limited to, nausea, nasal congestion, loss of appetite, headache, diarrhea, ringing of the ears, inability to produce eggs, death. Okay. Apparently that wasn't muted, sorry.
I got a bad feeling about this place.
Just immersion lost. I don't know what's happening here, but somebody's getting fed things. Okay.
Hey,
guy. Hey, guy. White meat? Eat it, white meat. I mean...
Eugenics Book Club, read the horror at...
Found all eggs have exploded. I don't know. Org?
Wait.
Please help keep morgue clean. Not all. Can't read that. Let me. No. Something, thank you, management. Something in the trash. Oh, cocaine laced urine sample. Just what I needed.
Berkeley.
Forensics room key. Alright.
Wait, was there like.
I didn't do that. I play video games, it's a thing I do. It's an addiction. The physical addiction. Uh-oh.
Huh? What was that? Hello? Hello, is someone there? No, I guess no one's there. Or else they would have said something. All right, then. It's just me and you, kitty. No one's gonna find us in here. Come on. Give me that good stuff. Hey, stop it. Hold still.
The cat,
oh,
cheesy.
Man, the cat got away. Can't see a thing in here. Sounds like the cat's getting into the toxic chemicals. Darn it, that's not good. I hope those weren't the toxic chemicals I was just talking about that broke on the floor just now. Oh no, I think they were. Drat. If those chemicals mix together on the floor, it'll turn into a gas that'll kill me in seconds. Blast it. There's the gas. Yes. It's definitely killing me now.
Little exposition.
This is like the word of the week.
Oh, thank God. The exhaust fan's sucking out the toxic gas. Yeah, I'm not gonna die. Now, where's that blasted cat? Oh no. I think the cat just jumped into the exhaust fan and jammed it. The gas is filling up the room and it's killing me again. I'm dying again.
Cat?
Sounds like the emergency door closed.
The emergency door closed. I'm trapped in here. I need to get out of here. Just have to feel around for the doorknob. Here it is. Yes, I'm saved. Oh, blast it. The door's locked. I'm stuck in here. Somebody help me. The gas is killing me. I'm really dying this time. Seriously, I can feel myself dying. It's so painful. Help! For the love of everything up here. If you're there and you can hear me right now, do something. It's killing me. Wait. I think I feel the light switch. With my last breath, I'll just turn it on.
Flying butt hamster.
Well, geez, you didn't do all that, did you, new kid? Here, little minion. Okay, I'm gonna get out of here now.
Bloody gloves that don't fit.
Gloves don't fit, you fit.
My god. Time for a pause allows you to pass deadly hazard safely. Yeah, but I'd like to. Oh.
You're dead!
I figured I would pause it after thing.
You learn.
Okay, so fires are. All the butt tools must be used.
Tool set always right for the job. We did it.
Oh, just shove it in.
Yeah.
That fucking popping noise every time. Every freaking time. I punch it. Oh wait, you know what? I know what it is. Diabetes rage.
Forget you fart in his face again.
What? Oh. Right, because he just gets angry about farting. Skeleton key and a bunch of money and coke.
That you can't pick up though.
Of course not. Oh.
Butthole's got the key, guys.
Sounds like there's some dangerous shit behind that door. You should use the vending machine to stock up on supplies before you go in there.
Okay. Heal consumables.
Thank you. Yeah, Shub-Niggurath. Black goat of the woods. Blessed be us, your faithful servants, the destroyers of light. Yeah, Shub-Niggurath. Black goat of 1,000 morbid young, draw down the moon and extinguish the sun.
Happening.
All right, let him go. No! Sir? Huh? Oh, I see. I guess because cops feed African Americans to an elder god, they're racist. Shub-Niggurath is an outer god, kids. who must be appeased and whose coming was foretold by the great H.P. Lovecraft. But I suppose H.P. Lovecraft was a racist too. like how racist? Really, really?
Yo, it's my homeboy.
Yeah.
Get the fuck up out of here. This
thing's completely crazy. Was he racist?
All right. You kids want a battle? Let's do this.
So wait.
It's cheesing.
The name of the god is
I don't think it actually is. I don't know. I haven't read all this shit.
No, it's not Lovecraft. I'm saying... Okay, Niggurath.
Right, it's you. It's okay.
Yeah. No one would ever think of...
Well, I didn't change my loadout. God damn it.
Okay, chuck another one in.
Aw, oh, fucking hell no!
Oh, no, white meat.
The all mother can't stand white meat.
Oh,
did you just now get that?
My god.
As soon as I saw him throw black people off.
Oh my god.
I knew that that's what it was.
Why, you fools?
The all mother demands black flesh.
Ooh. Oh, so I gotta feed it though.
Where there's crime, there's call girl.
I guess I might as well skip their turn right away.
Property of Coonan for Freedom Path. That looked like it hurt, call girl. You probably should go home.
Not happy. Oh, I need knockback attacks, don't I?
She got right.
Now I see why you don't post pics of your lunch on Coonstagram.
That was.
Get me. Ow! First the coon made a bleed, then it's mosquito's time to feed. Snack on your own time, mosquito. I'm working here. Okay, I admit it, but Lord, you got some potential.
Uh-oh.
Super doxed!
You should just shave off your fingerprint and start over.
So...
I'm ready to suck ass and take names. Wait, that didn't come out right.
I used the wrong attack. Dang it.
That moment when you realize your friend is like super annoying.
What, Cartman?
Bleeding out. What a way to go.
Don't spare your servants and slay your enemies, old black hole.
There's Wendy.
Oh, that gross bitch just fucking ovulated.
Oh. He's still cheesing in the background.
Now go tell everyone you cut yourself manscaping.
Your death will please Subdigera.
You fuck with the coon, you answer to his friends, right, guys? You're in my thoughts and prayers, coon.
Kill that!
Kill blah blah.
Wow, I'm almost impressed.
That should have killed them, but okay. Let's not find out what that does.
Your turn is now property of good to go, and so is my bug jar.
Thank you, cakes. Oh, wait, I need, five serum.
If only this worked on my mom.
What? Oh. Yeah, she has no health.
Weak. I need a burrito boost.
Burrito.
Never fear. Got a burrito here.
That's it. Oh, good. I'm so glad I didn't.
She maxes out at like 700. It's
definitely the
king.
Sure. Oopsie. Falls before the might of Kunin, I mean Freedom Pals. And me.
Oh my god, that was so awesome, you guys.
Oh, okay, so I definitely just need to move him to that side.
Yeah. That red zone is like the kill zone.
Yep. And I gotta get the police officers in that area.
It's getting bigger and bigger too.
Ooh, good.
No! I will not let you bring harm to the goat with a thousand young. I'm here to protect thee, my queen.
I can't go.
We need to run. Okay.
The fact that he's cheesing. I can't hit them all. Whatever, I'll hit two of them. Got a racket!
Aw, man, y'all niggas doing ultimate power moves! I ain't fucking with y'all.
Alright.
Yep, this calls for Call Girl.
Gonna move you over here.
You're gonna hate me for this.
Nice try, Call Girl. I know this combat stuff doesn't really come naturally to you.
Oh, that's nice. Maybe this attack? There we go.
You deserved what you got.
Glad to be working with you, new kid.
So I can't give her snacky cakes. Just let that happen. That's perfectly fine. Yeah, it's pretty bad. Did I destroy those before? I can't remember.
Buzzing into action.
Ah. I need a... I definitely need some knockback attacks. Okay. He took 2 damage.
Quit hogging the action. I'm up.
Are you? Are you really? Goon cakes. That's
prepare to be shredded.
Not really gonna help much, is it? Is that knocking back? I think that's a knockback attack. Nope.
You're such a savage, Cartman.
You still here, Call Girl?
The opposite knockback that I want. Yep.
How's your ego doing there, Coon?
If I have to redo this, I'm definitely gonna change the loadout. Hey, welcome to the stream. Thanks for stopping by. So does this one knock people back? I don't think it does.
Yeah, doesn't it?
No. Yeah. I just keep hurting them until like some of them spawn over there. Mistakes were definitely made.
I'll take this call, guys.
What will you?
No password is too complex for Call Girl.
Oh,
two phones? Itchy. Ah, it's like being at work. Wait. I got this.
Not bad for the King of
Cards. There we go.
Cartman's ultimate.
Guess that was for the best. I don't remember if I have.
You haven't yet.
Oh. Well, it'd be a little while, so. I angered the beast.
Kill the heretics!
What? what?
I'm about to get some out of God dick up your ass.
I'm sorry, what? Wait, his fire does... Sure. Just get rid of those two, then I can move everybody over.
Are you gonna use crap?
That's... strategy. We can look at his ultimate later. Thought we did. We gotta get everybody out of here before the timer. Okay, we're just gonna.
Here comes Call Girl.
Uh-oh.
This is gonna sting.
Well, you know what I can do with him, though. Yep.
Cartman's cooning for keeps.
Uh-oh.
It's go time, but
that was a mistake.
Crime is a disease. I'm the cure.
You don't need a turn. Come on.
Your turn is now proper.
Come on.
How am I gonna frag next?
Oh shoot. Sorry, Cartman. Yeah, he kind of is. Unfortunately, I think he's the only person I have that actually moves people.
Freedom Paler Coon friend, you're cool in my
so...
Coon and friend.
Maybe I'm leaning towards Freedom Pal.
Huh?
He's still talking.
Yeah.
I was just resting my eyes.
Okay.
20.
Now you've done it. A wounded coon is the most dangerous of coons.
Nom nom nom.
Look out, Dylan. The coon is on the prowl.
Yeah, I definitely think a completely different loadout would make things so much better. That was a mistake. Okay, I think what we're going to do is we're going to actually reload and change the character because it's not getting anywhere fast. It is taking forever to fight this battle. Forever.
No time to waste, butthole.
Oh, I already bought it. Saved me buying that stuff? That's weird.
Yeah, Shab Nigara.
Huh? Oh, shh. I don't know what you're talking about. I don't know what you're talking about.
Let's go. Open the gate.
Storm the gates.
I'm storming the castle.
Yeah.
The real one.
The blue. The blue one is
the blue
the...
X.
Okay. So he does knockback attacks. And mosquito, or I'm sorry, human kite does not. He does knockdown attacks. He kind of does one. Here. Knockback. I think it's going to be... Does he knock back? Alright, well, let's do this. This loadout looks good.
Fuck this, let's go.
Okay, chuck another one in.
Aw, oh, fucking hell no!
Oh yeah. Take a mulligan on it.
Oh, shit!
No! The All Mother can't stand white meat!
Tried to catch a screenshot.
Death is coming. Better run.
The All Mother demands black flesh.
Right.
Let's dance. I mean, not literally because I don't dance. Let's punch.
Wait, your he's gonna rush in, isn't he?
Leave our friends alone, fiend.
kill the unbelievers!
Huh? Show no weakness!
Oh. Yeah. Why am I even bothering with that?
Fear the butthole!
Okay, that one didn't work. That knocked them the opposite direction.
You won't see me coming.
Bad timing. There we go, that one worked. Wrong immortal fourth grader. Can I?
Come and get me, Dick.
I'll push you hoodlums into the black pit myself!
Yeah, no turn for him. We're gonna leave him out there to dry.
You thugs have no respect for the band.
Dry?
To leave, hang him out to dry. Yeah. He's out. Move. See? Plan. So that was a hit, not a eat. I had to get him into those first two. Okay.
I'm counting on you, partner.
I actually don't know that I can do anything about this.
Nice one.
That does knock them back. Okay. Good to know. Is this the right one? No, that pushes him the wrong way.
I'm not your worst nightmare. I aspire to be.
What?
Does the same thing.
Shh. Dinner. Oh, good.
You bring harm to the goat with a thousand young. I'm here to protect thee, my queen.
You about to get some out of God dick up your ass.
Oh. Just barely caught that one.
You know how to take a hit, my baby.
Thanks for noticing, Super Craig.
Alright. So... is this the one that was the reverse direction?
Omega Crush Extra.
You go check on...
Nice technique. I've got a black belt in not giving a shit.
You've got your
I've got a black belt in not giving a shit.
But you get the job done.
Thanks, valued ally.
Okay, dial it back.
Kill the heretics!
Get the turn!
Aha! Your turn is toast!
Yeah.
Don't just take that lying down, butt boy.
Yeesh. Can I please get out of here?
I felt that.
Knock your lights up!
Lights, teeth, whatever.
And everybody's dead. Goody.
Captain Diabetes is back in action.
Well, that didn't work so good. This fight's not going well.
Die on it, new kid.
Healing.
Heal before
she... Your attack only fuel my rage.
Yep. Dead Mysterion. Return to life and heal adjacent allies. Okay, sure. Returning Mysterion to life.
You guys wanna grab some brewskis after this?
Oh, that was good timing.
Well, that fucking sucked.
Uh-huh. Did that not count?
On the ground.
Nope.
You about to get some out of God dick up your ass.
That is...
Yeah, this one didn't go very well. Uh-huh. Oh my gosh, there's so many of them.
That sucks for you, new kid. Duty calls.
Can I not get out of here?
Now you're gonna get it.
Yeah, I think I'm pretty much boned. This is not a fight that's going well. Let's try this one more time. Once more with feeling. And
once more and let's be.
Kind of a major boss in the game. It's not like this is just a small fight or something. Like, Jared!
I'm gonna change your shape, your people.
I wanna change my what? Oh no. So he knocks people back. I need someone who can, like, do some healing, though, because clearly... Sure, let's use Tool Shed. Wait. Should we use Human Kite, too?
He can heal.
Yeah, that's fine. I already got one healer.
We have to save that lady.
Okay, chuck another one in.
Aw, fucking hell no.
Oh, shit. Yeah, Mysterion's ultimate brings him back to life and heals people next to him. And that's what I used, but I wasn't looking at the timing. Yeah. So I revived myself, or healed myself, and got him killed.
So we get to watch this for a third time.
Let's dance. I don't know what to talk about. Yes, I did. That's exactly what it was.
You thugs have no respect for the past. Be gone from this place, heretic.
You go.
Get in there, new kid.
I can't even hit him from here.
Damn yawning starts.
That's going to
told you to suck down an energy drink.
I can probably mainline three of them. We'll start to sit down to what?
Just that boring. Yeah, it is.
Well, we just we have to redo a boss fight.
You got fucking drilled.
Yeah, but you left. Bro, I don't know what you're complaining about.
To go check on the doggo.
You won't see me coming.
There we go.
You're so melodramatic, dude. I got a lot of pathos.
Come on, Super Craig. You can't hit people at an angle or anything. We're just gonna end
your
this turn.
Death will please Subdigera. Hey, yeah. That was but a small example of the Black Goat's power.
And why? And oh, he's gonna die anyway. Whatever.
Yeah, let's fuck these guys up.
That's alright.
Ready to screw the bad guys.
What? Oh.
Prepare to
Yeah, spare your servants.
I should have healed.
Oh, that gross bitch just
Oops.
Fucking ovulated.
Ovulation?
Oh, okay. Is this my turn already? Okay.
B. Here we go. Do this.
I am out of luck tickets.
There we go.
I got a black belt and not giving a shit. You got this, butthole.
That's not gonna work. Why not?
But Lord, wreck him.
Gonna wreck him.
Time to get nailed, assholes. The only problem with laser drills is you have to recharge them every 20 minutes.
Yeah.
Bye-bye. Blah.
Kill the unbeliever.
No,
I will not let you bring harm to the goat with a thousand young. I'm here to
the
protect
goat
thee,
with
my
a
queen.
Thousand young.
You about to get some out of God dick up your ass.
Ah, jeez.
Make way for Mysterion.
Okay, I'm going to do this.
Here we go.
Yeah, Mysterion's attack moves people behind him.
I am not bound by your natural laws.
Left button. Ooh, that kills a lot of people. Oh! They work together with the gerbil debut. Forgot about that.
Oh yeah. I still never heard them. They were.
Well, now you know. Everybody's very confused. Okay. I really need to get my characters the hell out of here. Can I please end my turn?
You don't want to mess with my tool shed.
I don't want you taking a turn.
You don't get to go. It's time. It's my fucking turn, yeah. You're up to bat, new kid. Cut. Yeah. That's cool, I guess. You have the power of wearing a well-equipped tool belt.
Show
no weakness. This is my time. Go nuts, new kid.
Like, rushing through my own turns just so that I don't die. Alright, now we gotta knock these guys back so that they get messed up.
Well, this turn blows!
You don't look so great. Today, you cross paths with the wrong immortal fourth grader.
I can't do it through my friends. That's unfortunate.
Come and get me, dick. That went over well.
So he can knock people back. There we go. That's what I needed.
You're taking care of business, butt lord.
Yummy. Oh good, more of them showed
get
up.
Get to the safe zone.
Oh wait, what? Oh good. All good. Really? messed up.
Ow, hey. Time to DIY some justice.
Can't even hit anyone. Okay, just skip your turn. I skipped my turn. What? No, you don't get a turn.
Kiss your turn goodbye. My turn.
Why are you skipping? Because I don't have any options, really.
Omega Crush Extra.
I'm doing my best to get my characters out before the timer runs out. And, like, right now, I can't really do anything about it. I need to keep him there.
Yeah, that's bullshit.
Yeah, I'm aware. I can't really do anything about these guys right now.
I felt that.
Three of my characters are about to lose because.
We advance a little further with each turn. That's how a drill works.
You bear the black goat's mark now.
Fuck. Yeah. And just lost almost my entire team. What's his ultimate?
You guys go ahead and draw down the moon and sun without me.
Ooh, curses. That's a bad.
And he just ate me. It at least damaged him a little bit, but seriously. Every time. This fight's ridiculous. Seriously. His ultimate kills himself.
Open the gate. Guys, if this takes much longer, I might need a short snack break.
Oh my gosh. That was unexpected.
Yeah, Shub Nigaraf.
Okay, so I'm gonna leave her in there. I'm gonna put
what?
Super Craig. Okay, yeah, I'm just gonna do this. Heck with it.
We need to free her.
The problem is I need to get people to the other side of the playing field, and I can't, so I just need to focus on killing all the enemies so I have more turns, I guess. If you let too many of them get into the fight, too many turns happen, and the boss attacks.
Wants the first cut. Your turn is now property of Kuni.
You thugs have no respect for the bash.
That looked like it hurt, call girl. You probably should go home.
Nope, I'm good.
Ow!
Now go tell everyone
I'm gonna do my best to just mess all these guys up. And, defeat the boss as a secondary thing. Just keep working on the police. That is going to kill them. I don't
know. Pew, 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 phone laser!
I suppose I should comment, but honestly, I can't even do it. I am out of fucking tickets.
Such a cool gift!
Your death will please Sub-Niggurath.
I felt that one, call girl. You're probably ready to leave and never come back, right?
Ready to kick knockback. Like it.
It's my sting. Coon claims another victim.
Tyrion and Tupperware both start with knockback. Slow down, stupid. Tyrion's reverse knockback.
Call girl is
especially
online.
I have a really good feeling about this, guys.
Who am I gonna frag next?
Yeah, spare your servants. Play your enemies, old black goat.
Bitch just fucking ovulating.
Right.
You use the con-
Are you a hemophiliac?
Use the walk when we get to the
interesting.
Thanks for standing there.
Cartman's stupid thing
head.
Doesn't actually knock back, it knocks them
Don't
forward.
Mess this up, dickbag.
Eros eruption. Confuse multiple opponents, bring them to full end.
Call girl is making a house call. Perfect. Don't move. Turn to the tide of fire, 4chan, whence you came.
Destroy. Dead.
Guess that was for the best.
No, I will not let you bring harm to the goat with a thousand young. I'm here to protect thee, my queen.
Cheezing.
You about to get some out of God dick up your ass.
I've had it with this dick. That was a thorough fisting. This is for scrambles, you bastards.
That'll never clear Instagram's gore sensors.
Yeah, I saw that coming.
Give him less turns.
This feels
Move
like
out
a
of the way.
For a mobbing.
Messed up.
Ow! The heretic has cursed me!
No turn for you.
Your turn is now property of Coon and Freedom Pals. Walk it off, buddy.
All right.
Here I go.
No, I'm just gonna hold on
Villainy
to this turn
will
for
never
a second.
Coon and friends.
Doesn't matter. Destroyed.
Another foe falls before the might of Coon and Freedom Pals.
All right, come on.
So glad to be working with you, new kid.
Get the hell out of the freaking. There you go.
I am.
Jeez. Just barely. Hey, Luz. Welcome. How you doing? I'm busy fighting a boss that is significantly kicking my ass. Here we go. Just for you.
Imadayo. Kimi no chikara wo boku ni chōdai. Ah, kitari de issho ni iko. Afure dashita Eros wa hitotsu tonari sekai wo mekasu.
What? No. They started before you left. Now they're confused.
Oh, mighty Sub-Niggurath. Oh, mother with a thousand young.
Wait,
I'm sure we'll have
what?
To sort it out shortly.
What just happened? Oh, he's in the feeding zone. Okay. Yeesh.
Welcome to Coon Town.
Coon coming through.
Man, that was a bad choice.
Not bad for the King of Trolls.
Oh no, okay, he's fine.
Freedom Paler Coon Friend, you're cool in my book, new kid.
Coon and friend.
Make them lean towards Freedom Pal.
Bye-bye.
Oh my god, that was so awesome, you guys!
I guess five cops that'll kill it.
Yeah. That was a couple in already. It's half health, so...
Kill the heretics!
This part irritates me, so...
Did somebody call for Call Girl?
No, we did not.
Super doxed!
Bye-bye.
You're gonna have to move after what I just did to you.
Ow! You fuck with the coon, you answer to his friends, right guys? Okay, here we go. Omega Crunch Extra.
Ow!
Save some for the coon. Oh, this is my favorite part.
Why? There we go.
Make way for coon. Thanks for saving me the trouble of flipping that shithead off.
Still
time, butt lord.
Right. You're dead. No, oh, that was the wrong attack. Ah, I used the wrong attack.
We might be friends someday.
Doesn't need a turn.
Your turn is now property of Coon and Freedom Pass. Nasty hit, Call Girl. No one will blame you if you just packed up your shit and left now.
It's more than you could take, Coon. Check this out.
Call Girl, I know this combat stuff doesn't really come naturally to you.
Okay, skip his turn.
Who's ready to get maimed?
Wait, no. Kill this guy.
I'm bleeding out. What a way to go. Fuck him up, butthole.
Don't want to use his turn. There we go.
Oh, I can finally go? Thanks.
Bye-bye.
Didn't eat him, though.
No, I know. It's fine. Hey! I'm Memba! The Memba berries are following
time
me.
Time to spread some rabies.
Wait, what? Is his the reverse knockback or the forward one? I guess I'll find out.
You're such a savage.
Yeah, reverse.
Kirkin. You still here, Call Girl? Go home already. Punch someone for the coon, fart lord.
Yeah, with his ultimate, but
Butt-Lord's
you
not
know,
taking any shit.
That should,
I'm about ready to detonate some social media accounts.
There we go. I remember. And now he ate another cup.
Guess that was for the best.
Angry. Okay.
You better move your asses.
Now those are gonna explode. Awesome. But I hit. Oh, I already have full charge. Okay.
It's my fucking turn. Yeah.
IMO, they need to GTFO.
Welcome to the last day of the rest of your life.
Gotta get my timing down. I gotta get my timing down.
My timing's horrible tonight.
Okay, I admit it, but
my timing's just way off.
The flash mob is just a tweet away. Bring it. You're gonna love this.
The Elder God's gonna tear you a new asshole, non-believer.
No turn for him.
Your turn is now property of Super Craig to the rescue. Coon Claws out.
Yep, this calls for Call Girl. Tagged you.
Horrible. There we go.
Maybe you should call it a day before you mess up your hair.
Nope, I'm good.
Nope.
It's finally my turn. Oh, thank God. Yeah, this is coming together exactly how I planned.
Get ready for the Call Girl, haters.
Step aside, coon friends. Daddy's home. It's Craig time. I mean, Super Craig time.
And here we go.
Who needs to get punched in the butt?
All right. So, knock him all the way back with him.
Aw, I think those douchebags are depressed.
This one's all me.
That is not where I wanted him. That's alright, we'll just kill him. We only need one to get fed. Or eaten, I should say. Bye-bye!
Oh my god, that was so awesome, you guys!
Hallelujah!
Oh my god, that was so awesome, you guys!
You win! I got the Necronomicon. And part of a mummy costume. Oh boy.
Toon friends, we did it! We got Scrambles!
Scrambles?
I can't believe you little niggas did it. Thank y'all. I feel like I'm finally safe in this shithole town.
You're welcome. Who are you?
Oh my god, you guys! We've got $100 to get our franchise off the ground! Fucking Tootin friends! Fuck yeah, you guys! We did it, dude!
That was awesome!
An end to racism. Achievement unlocked.
Whoa, whoa, wait! What's going on? Where are you taking that cat?
Oh, yeah, sorry, Freedom Pals. There's a certain info we have that we can't share with you. You know, it's classified.
That's because we've been tricked.
Ah, fuck.
The new kid played us, Freedom Pals, wanting to join our side for the ruse.
What?
Yeah, the new kid kinda totally fucked you guys over, sorry.
They followed our lead to the police station and now intend to get $100 reward for that missing cat.
Well, all is fair in love and war, Freedom Pussies. I love you, Freedom Pussies.
You assholes! We're the ones that stopped the police chief's evil plan! We deserve that $100 reward! Oh yeah? Just try and take it from us!
We will! Civil War 3, it's going down!
That's it, new
Civil
kid.
War 3.
We're gonna rip you apart!
No, Mysterion. We won't fight the new kid. They will.
Oh.
All right, new kid. Time to die.
Let's get this little shit.
Oh, goody.
I'll hold him off, Flathead.
Wait, what? A lot of weird stuff just happened.
Ha ha! My trusty helmet must shield me from your mental powers.
Okay, but then why didn't my brain get hacked?
Sorry, Chaos. Unfortunately, Dr. Timothy... can only dominate so many minds at once.
Come on! Punish the new kid! I am dead.
Show no weakness!
Get the new kid! Get him!
I get to kick the shit out of Cartman? Yes! Really? Okay. I can only hit one of them. Do I need to hit him?
Yeah, because I bet it would.
He's got a shield. Guessing. No, no. Dang it. It makes them target only that person. Wait, what? They're just. Oh, that's what happened. Okay.
Dr. Timothy made a crucial mistake when he failed to control chaos. Vamanos!
Estoy listo, jefe. ¿Es mi turno?
Yes.
Mosquito! Does it hurt?
Only when you draw attention to it. Bet you didn't see that coming.
Get that traitor.
I did.
Dude, you literally suck.
Okay. Ultimate time.
Fucking fine.
Wait.
Hey!
Shake it off, Chaos.
They're all getting moved around. Yeah, that'll work. Bye-bye. Bye-bye, friends. I don't know. Just spilling beverage all over.
Oh, wow, that was so weird.
That's not cool, Timothy. I'm back on Team Butthole now.
Wait, what? Oh.
Gaze.
Wait. I wish I could move like that when my dad is in one of his moves.
That's fine.
Time to shoot the lasers.
I don't know. Sure, he'll have a shield now.
I'll take this call, guys.
All right.
No
hey, why am I
too complex for call girl?
Whatever. Whatever.
Kiss your reputation.
Timmy, stop raping my mind, goddammit! All right, Butthole, let's do this. Avert your eyes, children. The coon is about to get into some adult situations.
Adult situations.
Well played, my temporary ally. Prepare to suffer, fools. Hybrid man-bug down.
The doctor infected my brain. But I'm back now, Fart Lord, and I'm ready to suck.
Oh, good.
I'm so angry at you, new kid.
So all of the characters I...
Well fought, new kid. I guess we'll have to settle this the old-fashioned way.
Oh, his shield's down now. Defeat Dr. Timothy.
You raped a lot of minds today, Dr. Timothy. Now you're gonna pay.
And I... That reach... Well... Here we go.
You know most girls don't like super gross stuff, right, Clyde?
Steal his health. Okay.
I just work here.
No. No, you don't. You can't give me any health? That sucks.
There! You've made the world a better place for chaos!
Okay. And more.
Well, Dr. Batten, you have a diabetes.
Pop him. You peel?
Seriously? Why can't we all just be friends again? My turn.
Diabeto! Got your number. Terrible timing.
You're not gonna know what hit you, but it was definitely the keen.
And more allies.
Hit Dr. Timothy in the dick.
Do I have enough people on my team now? I'm gonna eat snacky cakes. Nom nom nom. Not that that's even.
My hammer is ready to bring chaos to all who defy me.
Well, unfortunately, I can't reach anyone who defies me. So, can I please?
Hammer.
Aw, no, really. Oh, good. That actually worked. Gross out the Timmy. Perfect. Where's he going? That is not helpful. I quit. Tell them what you're made of, butthole. And I can't hit him. Awesome. Wait. Do I use his? I think there are better ultimates available. X. There we go. We'll just use regular attack again.
Wow, imagine how many eggs I could fertilize in a day if I moved.
There we go.
Dude, you are trying way too hard.
Oh, I'm up? Okay.
Nice. Stew that troll in his own juices.
Stew that troll in his own juices. Wow, that was super effective. Okay, well.
Call girl heeds the call.
I don't think this one's actually, yeah.
Yeah, you find the way.
I'm way off on the timing. Again.
Full disclosure, this is gonna hurt like hell.
Do we want to see Prime Tycoon? Doing it.
Phew, I'll feel that tomorrow.
That was it.
That was his ultimate.
Get excited.
Regrets. Can't hit him from here. Camera. Energizing Codex artifact. Waking up?
What happened?
How'd my lip get busted?
Where the fuck did Classy go?
Dr. Timothy! You fucking animal!
Wait, weren't you just...
He was trying to help us.
Dude, Mysterion is pissed at you, new kid.
You guys started this war, not us.
You don't fucking understand. Dr. Timothy was working on a way to save all of us. Freedom Pals and Coon Friends.
What?
Easy, Doc. You've taken a lot of hits.
Wow, this is your guys' base? This is fantastic. This looks like so much fun.
Yeah, I mean, Coon Lair has a lot of cool stuff, too. But yeah, this is cool. Dr. Timothy was never your enemy. He was trying to help us all.
But how?
With this.
Oh my god. He's figured it out.
It was Dr. Timothy's passion. He worked tirelessly on it.
A franchise plan that involved everyone. Each hero got their own movie and TV series. Every hero mathematically equal to the other.
Jesus. This is incredible. Timothy almost worked on something death trying to come up with it. While we were out trying to stick it to you guys, Timmy was actually trying to include us.
Yeah, and then this kid nearly killed him. We're sorry the new kid is an asshole. That isn't our fault.
Yeah, we were just using you guys. There's $100 reward for this cat.
And you wanted her to yourselves.
Yeah, but not anymore. If we proved anything tonight, it's that we are the best when we are all together.
We all started as one team. We all wanted to be superheroes for the same reason. To sell our franchise and make millions of dollars. Let's be one team again.
I agree.
Come on, guys. No more civil war. Let's get the reward money for this cat and use it together for one franchise.
Yeah. Let's do it.
All right.
But we're calling it Freedom Pals?
Freedom Pals.
And so, like, Timmy is sort of the leader of Freedom Pals? He's like the one in charge?
Yes.
Well, I think it's awesome. Honestly, Freedom Pals is a way better name than Coon and Friends. Freedom Pals. Freedom Pals. I'm super cool with this.
In itself.
Tomorrow, we get the reward money for Scrambles, and we use it to kickstart Timmy's franchise plan. Together, Freedom Pals, Retribution,
but with inclusion!
Fuck yeah, you guys, let's do this.
I don't trust him. I don't trust him.
It's still not over with.
Yeah, I know.
That hair.
What do you think, pink?
Yeah,
we're... Ugh. What? a minute. What? Bolt of Claw. Bottle of Sleep Aids. South Park Walking Dead.
And now, the news program that starts your day off right. Good morning, South Park!
An attack on the SPPD police station last night has left citizens in shock and disbelief. With prisoners now on the loose and policemen in the hospital, one member of the Chamber of Commerce has had enough and is announcing his bid for mayor.
The citizens of South Park...
Oh, no.
Safe from vigilantes.
Oh, no.
Go around farting on people's heads. Together, we can free ourselves from the anal terrorism that has been forced upon us. My name is Mitch Connor, and I endorse this message.
Oh, God. Somebody help me. What the flip? What? Why is there, like, all the blood in the world in this house?
Of wacky races. The Prime Minister of Japan has insisted that any race...
Super New Kid.
Don't you sometimes feel like you have no idea what to do next? Like you haven't been given any direction and you're unsure what's even going on. It's because you've been trying to find yourself in the wrong way. Knowing your sexual identity or race or ethnicity.
Oh, gosh.
That's nothing compared to knowing who you are spiritually.
Oh, good.
On my child, someone is waiting for you at the pond who will finally help you find your true self.
Okay. Wait, what? There we go. And then rewind. Supernova. It's mathematic.
Freedom pals! All freedom pals report to base immediately. I repeat, all freedom pals to base.
Sure. Why not?
Let's dance. I mean, not literally because I don't dance. Let's punch.
Fuck him up. 162, 204, 224. Sure. Let's do that.
Ah! 진짜로 때리네.
Prepare for cooning.
Mitch Connor.
Just be fails me.
Ninja action 준비. I bring that. 준비하라. 심장치기.
Quit hogging the action. I'm up. You're gonna hate me for this.
Bye-bye.
You have a Google Plus account? Who has a Google Plus account?
Yeah, it's, good question.
Suck on that.
Curse is upon me!
I can't even.
좋지 않은 공격이었다.
I'm big.
Oh.
I forgot my antiseptic nasal cream.
Antiseptic me. Oh, bloody nose.
Next time I'll show you what I really meant to do. Prepare to be shredded.
You test fire his own.
Ninja instincts up. Nah, you don't get a turn. We're just gonna kill you.
Ninja star. 매우 날카롭지. The predator finds its prey.
Kaboom.
All right, my turn. Megasin, punch a roo.
Oh
yeah,
take that. Bitch. Oh my gosh, I forgot how strong his punch was. Oh boy. Let's see where we can put that extra artifact. Ungodly strength, yeah, please. Necronomicon. Energizing codec. Alrighty, 715 might. That'll help a little bit. Take the fat, yeah, there it is. Got fast travel. Gotta go fast.
Fastest kid in town. Righteous. There you go.
There you go.
Need to get somewhere for fit quickly?
Yes. But unfortunately, there's no fast travel there. Mayor's approval ratings hit a historic low. Yep.
Who are you supposed to be? A yoga instructor? Go on through. First one didn't turn out.
Already got a.
What color am I, Crime Stopper? I don't even see race now, thanks to you. Okay, fine.
Okay, I already did that one. Soft room interview in progress.
Hey there, it's my little hero. You posted all my headshots around?
Oh gosh.
I haven't heard anything yet, but I'm sure it's only a matter of time till those talent agents are calling me up. Anyway, here, I told you I'd show you what was in my bottom drawer. Well, here it is.
Inappropriate touching artifact, fantastic visage artifact.
You better get a selfie with me before I get too famous.
Wow.
Good
what?
Shot, kid. Turn that into a glossy and I might autograph it for you. I've been seeing a lot of me around town. I'm sure the talent scouts will be calling any minute now.
That's,
Yep, any minute.
Wow. Only a little bit frightening. didn't really do a whole lot for anything. A few more points, but that's it. Purity.
So we're supposed to incarcerate people of all races and creeds now?
Okay, well that mission's over.
Gentrify a town from orbit?
That would be nice, but no, ma'am.
Mobsters, meth rings, farting vigilantes?
Maybe, if the mayor follows you.
There's no way I'm following you if the mayor isn't.
Okay.
Mobsters, meth rings, farting vigilantes?
Moving on.
Vigilante, do you have a few moments to answer some questions? I'm flattered, kid, but a superhero's gotta be pretty special to impress me. What's next for the farting vigilante? Bet you wish you'd kept your big butthole shut, hero.
Okay.
Need to get somewhere.
Yeah, we gotta go to Token's house.
See you, new kid.
Oh, hey, little homie. It's me, Classy.
Oh,
I just wanted to thank your ass for taking down the corrupt police chief. I'm free now, thanks to you. Anytime you need help, you just call on Classy. With an eye and a little dick hanging off the eye, fucking the shit out of the ass.
Alrighty. I got a hit and run queen. One time use item. Okay. So she's just gonna run into whatever enemies I'm fighting, I'm guessing. Fair enough.
Ah, it's destroyed! It's all gone, man!
Timmy's franchise plan. All that work. It's barely even readable.
It must have come in the night. Got past the security grid.
Damn it.
Who the hell would do this?
I'll bet it was the sixth graders. Only they would stoop to this level.
No, this was someone who wanted to hurt us personally.
Yes, Siri.
Incoming video message.
Play the message, full screen.
What is this place?
Hey, isn't that the new kid's parents?
This is a message to Coon and friends.
Oh, goddammit.
Looks like I have something that the new kid wants. That's good, because the new kid has something that I want.
Connor, that son of a bitch!
Care to make a trade, new kid? Let's make a deal.
He's checking to see if people are buying it.
Get outside, and then do exactly as I say, new kid, or you will never see your parents again. And hurry, or else there'll be more of this.
Oh, oh, stop that, stop!
Where are they, fat ass?
Where is who, human cat?
The new kid's parents, where are they?
How should I know?
Because that's fucking you! You took the new kid's parents because you hate that we merged with Freedom Pals!
That's not true! I want this mega franchise more than anybody! Tell him, guys!
You have 5 seconds, Cartman.
I'm on your side! New kid, you believe me, don't you?
Yeah. Ah, I'm out!
I'll prove my innocence, you assholes!
Come on, we gotta get that fat fuck!
God damn it, Cartman.
What did he tell you?
What? Wait, what? Oh, I'm all of the things, or what? I don't understand. Yep, all of the things. Wow. That's a lot of different attacks. Doesn't deal a lot of damage. It does hit a lot of spaces though. Okay. Master classed. Achievement unlocked. And that is equip powers from four different classes.
Hey, Butthole, anyone told you for a boy you're kind of pretty?
Reported a scammer fraud number. What was ringing? Wait, what? I don't even know what's going on anymore.
A selfie? I mean, yes, a selfie. Wow, selfie.
All right, well, I'm leaving now. If I were Cartman, where would I go? Meet your spiritual guide at Stark's Pond. Yeah, let's. I guess we'll do that.
All right, new kid.
Oh.
I'm gonna tell you where to go, and you're gonna go there on foot. No fast travel. You got that? The first one is easy. Go to the place where people get their coffee fix. Better hurry. Tick tock, tick tock.
Oh, good. We're doing this. Gluten Ebola. Am I going the right way? No, I'm not. Meant to go this way. Hey. Weak Bros Coffee. Yep. iPads for internet safe space donation.
Shall we spread disorder or entropy today?
Yes and yes.
Ow!
Cambat advantage. Can I... Can I change people out? I can.
Present.
Sure. Do it. Let's do it.
Now to earn the most valuable minion award.
What is this, Comic-Con or something? Those are some pretty low-ranked superhero costumes.
Wow, get with the times.
Oops.
Just watching this beat scraping gum off the sheets.
Run home to mommy, fool.
Microaggression. Hit him.
Ha. You didn't even get a turn. That microaggression cost you your turn, bruh.
Kneel before chaos, fool.
Take him out as quick as possible, you know?
You little cosplayers need to work on your stunt coordination.
Oh no.
Embrace the chaos.
That goes.
I'm not your worst nightmare. I aspire to be. You won't see me coming.
You ain't shit.
Yeah.
Here I go. Got something for ya.
I've seen better special effects on 1980s Doctor Who.
The real farting vigilante.
You should have blocked that.
For the love of chaos!
Someone better clean up all that blood.
I got 5 bars and a full battery. Let's dance. Here comes a shock.
Goodbye.
This is the lamest superhero battle I have ever seen.
I heed chaos's call. No mercy.
That looked totally fake. I can see the wires.
Oh, am I up? Mega fist punch. Yeah, I saw that guy.
Dead.
This is Dead. Only going to end one way.
Moving along.
Aren't superheroes kind of played out?
When you get to the location, you're gonna see a guy in a red shirt. Go talk to him.
Oh, good. Talk to the man in the red shirt.
Welcome to Tweet Coffee. What can I interest you in today?
Oh, whoa, isn't that the vigilante? I don't know if you're a hero or a menace. Man, this coffee really has me buzzed. Hello? It's for you.
That's real good, new kid. But now I'm gonna make things a little harder on you. Instead of telling you where to go, I'm giving you a riddle. You ready? A place where death comes in all shapes and sizes. Go into this door to find what your prize is.
Dude, I'm so wasted on this stuff.
I'm playing Parenthood. Oh, good, more of these guys.
You think you kind of outsmart a shitty ninjas? Oh, don't think you can run from a shitty ninja. You see, shitty ninja always have a backup plan. You have made many enemies in this town, Vigilante. And now, you will have to face us all at same time. Group leaders, think of town, ma!
Sixth graders!
Boys and girls, assemble!
They took our jobs!
Crap people!
Haha, Vigilante!
Oh!
Everybody mad at you! Prepare to die!
Okay.
Sixth graders just wanted to look at boobs, and you killed them!
Please prepare for authentic shinobi action, please!
You guys are so interesting. Not like those losers were...
I should have waited till the Raisin Girl's turn.
Let me show you misfits how you get her done. I thought you ninjas could turn into smoke and whatnot.
Nah, that's not authentic.
And charmed. Dang it.
Looks like crab joined the people.
Looks like crab joins the people.
For a crab person, you're pretty okay.
Thank you, oh human spawn.
Here we go.
You'll need to use enemy momentum against them next time.
Who? What in the hay now?
Zap.
Oh my god, you leave him alone!
Mega bomb put.
Hey, go easy on the little lady.
Wow.
Please enjoy authentic ninja fighting, Breeze.
Yeah.
Huh? Oh.
You good, alright. You good at child murder and not speak Korean.
Damn right I don't.
Ultimate ready.
I'm gonna beat you straight. It's the only way.
Oh, jeez.
Die so good. Very nice customer.
Go nuts, new kid.
Little help over here.
Yeah, I'll help you die.
Job seeker while he's down.
Kick a job seeker while he's down.
Why must humans persecute crab kind?
You're never gonna see boobs after what you did, Forthy.
Yeesh.
America, love it or get your ass kicked, socialists. See that? Who needs ninja stars and crab claws?
Best ultimate ever. Just call the drone. Drone strike.
That's going to leave some scars.
Your name, a demon will never bleed.
Nah. No attack for you.
You don't get to go. This is my time.
I don't... I guess it is. Bye-bye.
Wait, Superwood!
Mitch Connor hat. Oh, good.
But Lord, it's me, buddy. A place where death comes in all shapes and sizes? What could it mean? We've got to solve this riddle. Take down Connor together and prove our innocence. And hey, thanks for being the only one who believes in me.
Yeah.
Hey, new kid. I've been following what's going on. I'm trying to pinpoint Cartman's location. For now, just do what he says so he doesn't get suspicious.
Do 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 do.
The first celebrity.
Freedom Pals, this is Super Craig. No sign of Cartman at the park.
No sign of Cartman at Raisins either.
Mosquito, stay on point. Get out of there.
Okay.
If you're trying to cheer me up with that outfit, it's sort of working.
Death Store. So where else would it be? What do you guys think? I'm gonna go to the gun store. Going to the gun store is good fun, right?
More female heroes.
We gonna do it. We gonna win. Okay.
So you solved my riddle, huh? You're not as dumb as I thought. See the guy standing over there? Take a selfie with him. Do it now, your mom is gonna suffer!
Crime fighting's not a game, Vigilante. You're gonna get somebody killed.
Instagram.
You're getting close, new kid. But to find me, you're gonna have to solve one more riddle. I am a place where seats hang from chains. Part desert, part jungle, where happiness reigns.
What? What? Oh, and I'm not allowed to fast travel, so I can't just hop around the map.
Before the might punish your current network operator, not sales crab!
Oh, jeez, there's a bunch of crab people, too. What? You wanted a turn? Nah.
Sucks for you, new kid.
Ouch.
Come, human, submit to our contract terms. Fight like crap, kill all people.
You're so melodramatic, dude.
I got a lot of pathos.
You should get that looked at.
Chaos! Zap.
Chaos is an illusion. Your foe's fate was already written.
Yeah, in chaos.
I've had it with this shit.
I've got a black belt and not giving a shit. I wanted to do this.
The forces of chaos are smiling upon you.
The surface realm belongs to D-Mobile.
Oh, you kind of look worse for the wear, buddy.
Everybody's bleeding. Spit on me.
It's time.
That was a pretty good attack.
Prepare to suffer, fools. More chaos.
More chaos then? Surprise, surprise. My turn.
More chaos than what? This? the ultimate chaotic attack.
Hey, fellas, that was super neat.
Neato.
I'm a place where seats hang from chains, part desert, part jungle, where happiness reigns. What could it mean?
Level up. Master Crab Cracker.
Did you lose your kitty, kid? It sure looks like you lost something.
I don't get the riddle. If I'm just being dumb. Mephisto's genetics lab? Nope, nothing there. Oh, whatever. Let's just go this way.
Let me tell you about our generous rollover minutes policy.
Okay. Generous rollover minutes. Skip a turn.
You don't get to go.
4D mobile and its related subsidiary.
Yeah. Oh no, you're getting blood all over your costume.
Monetize first. Dine on entrails later. Can I offer you a complimentary pinching, customer?
Don't just take that lying down, bud boy.
I'm not your worst nightmare. I aspire to be. No mercy.
We should totally team up.
Mysterion works alone.
Really? I mean, we're kind of working together right now.
Mysterion works alone.
Well, okay then.
I think I just spawned him in the wrong spot.
Andale. I just work here. Todavía quiero mi green cards.
Who needs to get punched the most?
Yo no.
This guy.
Mega this puncheroo.
Crunch. He healed himself.
Okay, just shake it off, Professor.
Make way for Mysterion. Today, you cross paths.
Bad timing. Not even trying. Bad timing. Point.
The thrill of combat. Doesn't it make you feel alive?
Sure.
¿Qué se supone que debo de hacer ahora?
Oh, is this my turn already? Okay. I am out of fuck tickets.
Come on.
Make the world a better place for chaos.
Destroy the crab people.
Be careful, you don't look so hot.
Prepare to meet your end. Hey-ya!
Rip. Is it really?
Hard desert. Desert always means sand. What place has sand and seats that hang with chains?
Oh. Yeah. Yeah. That. The freaking playground. Uh-huh. Wah, wah, wah.
Gosh, darn it, I don't think that vigilante's setting a good example for the young folks.
Hey, you watch your mouth. The farting vigilante sets all of the best examples. Speculum. Getting graft samples.
That vigilante has given us all something to believe in. Thanks for your service, vigilante.
Ah! Oh, ouch!
Be quiet now.
Okay. Ninjas and
we found some big tippers who also want to kick your ass.
Actually, X? No. Whatever.
That's my butthole. Our butthole, I mean.
Super ninja 공격. Ninja 공격 자세 준비 완료.
What? Are you saying words? Waitress 기술을 보여다오. No charming. Bad reasons, girls.
This is my time.
$213. I'll do. Mess him up. And he's spawning another one. Yay.
Bad news, villains. I'm a good guy now. Here I go. Omega Crush extra. Yeah, I saw that coming.
Don't want more of those spawning. But now, all of the stab damage.
Ninja의 운이 좋다. Ninja attack, very deadly. Ninja의 피가 흘린다.
Oh my god, this bleeding thing is so annoying!
Take this, cutie!
Bum,
I'm
bum,
literally
ba-dum.
Almost out of blood!
Sure, why not? Come on.
Didn't know what hit him.
Neither do I, to be honest. Mega fist punch.
Mega fist punch. Oh, good.
Don't let him get you.
That's what we needed.
Wasn't planning on it.
I was so bored. Thank God you ninjas came by.
No, oh, geez.
Bye-bye.
Well, that was some nice fighting, guys.
A little bit of the bleed out.
It's the playground, stupid.
Let's see a fortune artifact. Oh. Yeah, I got the playground thing. Thank you. Yep. It took me entirely too long. The playground.
How did you solve my riddle? God, you're so smart. Wow, I'm so jelly. All right, you see that woman there? Go talk to her.
Come on into my parlor, kid.
Yeah, beat up some hobolos first. Are they hobolos? You know, does it really matter? Back.
Chaos minions want to get paid.
I like the way you make chaos.
Lots of damage.
Hold the mommy, fool.
Microaggression. Hit him.
Die, puny humanling.
Ouch for you, dude.
Stand back, transients. Chaos.
I don't feel like being on fire.
You don't get to go.
I supported a family with that meth lab you burned down.
Who needs meth when you have chaos?
Are you trying to put me out of a job?
It's time.
Did that just happen?
Here we go. It's only gonna get worse.
Alrighty.
Chaos is on the rise.
More chaos!
Attack your own minions.
Bet you can feel the chaos now. Yeah. Jeez, nice hit.
Go nuts, new kid.
And there we go. And it's
going to leave some scars.
Crap.
I picked the right day to not quit Crystal.
Okay.
You won't see me coming.
Yes, feel the chaos flowing through you. Prepare for maximum chaos. Chaos!
Yep.
My turn. Mega Palm Punch.
Why not? Limit break. I mean, ultimate.
Gee whiz, that must have hurt bad. We super win.
Master Gentrifier beat 10 bums.
He told me if I didn't do what he said, he'd do horrible things to my patio.
Get a selfie with her. Do it now!
I'm okay. Sorry. He said he would poop on my patio.
That should just about do it. Sorry, kid. I have what I need now. See you around.
Oh. He's trying to get the votes by the...
New kid, I got him. All of
his messaging has been coming from the community center.
You heard her, Freedom Pals. Everyone get to the community center now.
Influence power. Community center. Community center? Oh, it's down there. I think that's enough for today. We'll go to the community center on our next stream in 1 week. And maybe we'll beat Cartman. I mean, Mitch Connor. They're totally not the same person, right? Right? We'll go ahead and just save. Right here. Save. There we go. All right. Well, thanks for coming, everybody. And make sure to follow, sub if you can. And I'll see you guys next time.